New Sercadis fungicide offers horticulture growers the flexibility they need to build an effective disease control program for their farm. It controls key diseases such as rhizoctonia, early blight and white mold in potatoes, scab and powdery mildew in apples, and stephylium in onions and many others in a wide range of horticultural crops. Sercadis is powered by the innovative active ingredient Xemium, a highly systemic, next-generation Group 7 fungicide. Once applied, a portion of the Sercadis adheres firmly to the leaf surface. This leads to excellent rain fastness, the formation of a protective barrier against future infection, and increased biological activity. A significant portion of the applied Sercadis quickly penetrates into the interior of the leaf. In the water-conducting transport system of the plant, the active ingredient migrates towards the tips of the leaves. It pervades the entire cross-section of the leaf, providing protection throughout the plant. Thanks to its excellent systemic activity, Sercadis also protects the plant as it grows. The portion of the applied Sercadis that is not taken up into the leaf immediately binds firmly to the wax layer. From these deposits, Sercadis molecules are released continuously into the interior of the leaf throughout the treatment interval. This constant supply of highly systemic Sercadis ensures consistent, continuous protection of the plants throughout the spray interval. New Sercadis fungicide. Highly systemic, continuous and consistent control. The flexibility you can count on. And only from BASF.